Soldiers from Derbyshire and Nottinghamshire have been learning trench warfare skills in a desert in the Middle East.
It's the Mercians' first deployment since they returned from Afghanistan just over a year ago. Our social affairs correspondent Jeremy Ball reports.
It looks like a scene from the First World War, but these are British soldiers in 2020. The Mercian Regiment's 2nd Battalion in trenches, training with live ammunition. Among them, one 19-year-old from Hena in Derbyshire.
Going down the trench and clearing it, it was amazing. It's a good experience, especially with live ammunition as well. It's completely different. It makes you switch on.
One and two section, you'll move.
This is part of Operation Olive Grove, the Mercians training side by side with local troops in Jordan. The country surrounded by powerful adversaries, Saudi Arabia, Syria, Israel and Iraq. Another young soldier hears from Nottingham.
We're learning new tactics. Trench phase is something I haven't done before. We pressed the trenches and then we attacked. And I was the one that threw the first grenade, so it's a thrill. It's a thrill. When you've got something in your hand, like power, the whole world stops and you're just in that moment.
It's very different from Jevon's last deployment here in Afghanistan. The Mercians spent 6 months in Kabul protecting foreign VIPs and military bases too.
Guardian Angels working with NATO and aiding the Afghan government. Nowadays, the whole world's in contact with each other, so being somewhere else is like, it's a good thing. It opens your eyes.
I can see how different people live their lives. Because obviously, before I joined the army, I didn't really experience much. Obviously, I joined at a young age as well, so seeing all this has opened my eyes.
The Mercians have been on standby for rapid deployments across the Middle East and North Africa, and this is giving them vital experience in a region where tensions have been rising. Jeremy Ball, BBC's Midlands Today,